There's a lot of opportunity in this space, and most buyers are afraid to tackle a fixer-upper. It just takes a little. We've eliminated the walls to create an open flow.
We put in a big, beautiful island. Who doesn't love an island?
Now this is open and elegant.
You outdid yourself again.
When we're done, you won't even remember what this place used to look like. No more crunchy carpets in the bathroom.
Tons of beautiful details.
You haven't missed a thing. When we're done, you won't even remember what this place used to look like.
This floor plan is terrible. We'll have to reconfigure it. I think we checked off everything on your must-have list.
Can you believe Drew actually got his hands dirty to help with the reno? That's fantastic.